Hi, I'm Tom. I'm the founder and designer of Elos. I'm going to share with you the story how I came about Elos and a question that maybe you can help me to answer. It was back in high school, guitar was my thing. I would play all day long with my precious guitar pick. But I would often lost them, nowhere to be found. So I made myself a huge guitar pick. There was that one day, awakened from my nap. I was reaching out for my pick and somehow it grew wheels. I had no idea back then, but I stood on it. It was easy to ride it, didn't break a sweat. Everywhere I ride, they all look at me. What a lovely voice, what a lovely place. Everywhere I play, they all listen. The more I play, the more they come. But there is a question, could you tell me why? It doesn't matter where I go whenever they see me. And they would all say, wow, that's very small. But this is the biggest pick that I have ever made.
Ha 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 ha!